fuck up, bitch.
What's up? It's the boy Ingrat back with another video. It's been 1 year, and a whole year that I've been on YouTube. My first ever video was my FTP collection, and now here we are, a year later, in some days, and I'm gonna have another FTP collection. I'll probably do once every year, about that time. So let's get into it. I definitely got a lot more items. I've been getting a couple personals from pretty much every single drop that they've had. So let's get into it. I'm gonna go from footwear, so like on the human body, kind of like from the bottom to the top. So footwear, then like pants and shirts, then outerwear, and then accessories / hats. So let's get into it. I have two footwear related items. I have my FTP slides. I've worn these today, so they are kind of crusty. Yeah. These are the 3M ones, so if you shine light on it, it'll shine pretty much. Well, 3M, that's what 3M is. So I worn these a crazy amount. I should have kept my size when I got the glow in the dark pair, the black pair, but whatever. Hopefully they drop slides soon, because it's been like a year since I've dropped them. And I've had these in a lot of videos, are the FTP Newports, the FTP Lakai Newports. Pretty cool collaboration. I like this shoe a lot. I can definitely put a lot of outfits together with this, with like a blue shirt, black shirt, and a little bit of gold on it. Pretty easy to wear, honestly. And I'm excited to wear them. Now to the pants. I have one pair of shorts. Here are the FTP Arc logo shorts. I really like these. They're extremely comfortable. They fit pretty well as well. These are like, I think they've made two pairs of these. Like, they have two versions of the black and the gray pair. This is a newer version of it. Really like the short. Kind of expensive now. So next, I have two pair of pants. Here are the FTP champion pants. Pretty simple, pretty comfortable as well. I don't really wear champion too much anymore, but these are pretty comfortable. And the final pant item I have are these like nylon pants. I don't wear these too often. I wish I got the black. I tried to get the black pair when they dropped. Sold out, so I got the navy pair. Yeah, I don't really wear these that much, but they're pretty cool. Next up, I have a lot of shirts, so I'm gonna go with the shorts that I have worn and then the new shirts. So here is the Freeway tee, super cool tee. I really like this tee a lot. I think they also dropped this on a skateboard. This was their like 9 year anniversary t-shirt, so pretty cool. I like it a lot. Next is the Gradient logo tee. I've worn this so much and I'm not gonna wear it anymore. It's just pretty dirty and I can't really get any of the stuff out. Is the FTP Foul Play collab. So the logo tee from that drop, pretty cool. Fits me pretty well as well. Got in the large. I like steel off. Now on to the boatload of new tees that I have. So I have not worn any of my FTP items since I think the 10 year anniversary drop. Or yeah, maybe, I'm not 100% sure. I don't know why. Like, I generally like a lot of these items. Just haven't gotten around to wearing them, I guess. So for some like the newer items, FTP outer logo tee shows off like yesterday. Pretty cool. I like this tee. The pink colorway. This one is pretty different. I might keep this one instead of the black one that I have. I'm not sure. I like this pink a lot though. The pink is really nice on that tee. Next is the Carrots tee. Pretty cool, simple collaboration. I know Carrots have a collaboration with Crocs, so that kind of interesting. Crocs are gonna come back somehow, I don't know why. Also come with a little sticker. This logo tee somehow is crazy. Like, this sold out, one of the fastest sellers of any FTP item, and it's been selling for like over $100. The FTP Codone logo tee, pretty cool. Still of mine in plastic. Next, I can't wait to frame this up. The FTP 10 year anniversary tee. Pretty cool. It has a bunch of their most famous graphics that they've made. And I'm definitely going to frame this up with another item that I'm going to show up later. That might be a separate video. The 10 year anniversary logo tee. There's 10 effing years on the side. It has FTP in gold lettering. It has FTP on the back. Yeah, again, I just haven't worn this tee. It wasn't me like, oh, I don't like it or stuff like that. I don't know, I was thinking I was gonna wear them in like the new school year, because kind of like at the end of the year, then coronavirus, and then a huge ass quarantine, and we're pretty much still in that, so I might open the shirts up when it's back to school, so I have a bunch of other shirts. Whatever. Lakai FTP tee. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't really like it anymore. I don't know. It has FTP on the back. Not the coolest tee. Another pretty cool tee is the FTP Lyrical Lemonade tee. And then on the back, I have a pretty big logo that looks pretty cool in like red. Upside down logo tee. Pretty nice tee as well. This has, you know, the same upside down logo on the back. And finally, the 3-pack tee. Pretty cool. Now let's move on to outerwear. Starting off, we have the quarter zip arc sweater. Yeah, it says FTP pretty big here. Has the upside down American flag with F the population. Pretty nice tag and nice zipper. Also has a pretty cool pocket. I get a lot of compliments on that item. Next is the FTP Is Not a Skateboard Company hoodie. It was a shock drop, just like the outer logo tee and the women's tee. Girls, I don't know. Or, I don't know. The alcoholic Harley Quinn. FTP Is Not a Skateboard Company. They've released this. I don't know if this specific item, but I know they've released other t-shirts that says FTP Is Not a Skateboard Company in white, black, and silver. I kind of like the silver tee. That's pretty cool. And finally, the FTP Champion hoodie. Pretty simple. I like it. Big ass lettering. Final items are accessories. So let's get into it. Let me move some of these items first. Here is the FTP Freeway. I have not hanged this in pretty much a year. I'm gonna order 2 frames for this one and the 10 year anniversary one. I'm gonna probably just put them on my wall here. So expect a video on that within a month probably. Next, obviously you can tell, the FTP sleeping bag. At my school, in the beginning of the year, we go on a camping trip, but we didn't do that for the past 2 years, 2 years that I've had this, so pretty big deal, whatever. Then we have the Lyrical Lemonade can, and the little cartridge that came in. I made a video on this. Pretty cool video. You should watch it. It was honestly not great lemonade. To be unfinished. Got the FTP logo beanie that they've made in 2018. Yeah, came out the same time as the 3M slides, and a pretty cool pair of pants. I've been wearing this pretty often in quarantine. That you've probably seen the videos of me wearing it. And I got a bunch of stickers. So I don't want to take 100 years going through all the stickers, so I'll just kind of just be showing them off pretty quick. This one. Oops. Codon one. Logo one. I got the sticker pack. It comes with 5 stickers in total. Just putting that out there. 3-way sticker, one of my favorite ones. I have 2 of the Lakai sticker pack. I got one for free. They released in the puzzle as well. This sticker. Arglow sticker. And the one that they came out with, the Lyrical Lemonade. It's been your boy Ingrow. Hope you subscribe. A lot more content on the way.